Thank you.
So I'm sending, I sent a box of gifts, full of gifts, full of gifts. And I sent it on a special day, you know, the day me and the girl, you know, officially met, you know. But come to realize, I thought that rival date would be much later, but the rival date falls upon a few birthdays, but pretty much this ex of mine's birthday. And then the change I got, it was on her birthday, you know, and the change I got back, I still didn't receive, was her birthday, you know. So that just, you know, just pushes me to grind hard, you know, because I used to always, you know, like, speaking to girl and she just be like, texting or something like that, you know, like, thinking about her name, like, other chick's name always pop up in my head. But anyway, my point is, I came to realize, I think it was God's way of reminding me to stay focused, don't make the same mistakes you made with the other chick, you know what I mean? So, I was very upset about what happened, you know, today and how that happened. Like, it's like the estimated arrival time, you know, is the other chick's birthday. Even the change I got back, I didn't realize that, but the change I got back was her birthday, so it's like, yeah, it's probably the pretty much the story with that, you know, to make it real short, but you know, just the story with that, the other chick, you know, it's just like, well, for one, it wasn't meant to be, and I really realized that. But I'm saying, you know, the point is, though, I got so caught up in money and shit, and then, you know, but anyway, beyond all that, I don't really care about my period. I'm not one. It's actually good, but I came to the conclusion I want to be a faithful man. You know what I mean? Like, before even hearing that, But it was more deeper than that, than just saying that. But it was just like, I could justify it. I could be like, you know, yeah, like, I know I'm doing this, but, you know, either way, like, not, I still feel like, you know, in a sense, like, just in general, you know, we're different, you know, so it's like, you know, so, yeah, and I like that, you know, we're different, but also I like, that's like, but I'm just saying, you know, like, this was before, you know, I even was awakened to all this, like, you know, so much too, like, I heard it at least one time, but this dude was just, it was one out of nowhere, just like, females actually cheat more than guys, you know, this guy was saying that, and he was like, yeah, so, but then just, and then just pretty much, it was probably like a year, maybe, you know, like, a year plus, you know, like, later, I put in a whole bunch of videos talking about women cheat like crazy, you know what I mean, so, but I was always just, even before I heard all that, and I was just like, I want to kind of just, you know, encourage the girl, I like, you know, encourage her to be like, you know, if I can do it, since, you know, all men, you know what I'm saying, since it's like, if I can do it, you know, then you can do it, and, you know, just encourage her. I know you can do it, but I'm just saying, you know, even just to be like more of an encouragement to her, you know, I wanted to, you know, practice, you know, do my own type, you know, sexual purity type of living and lifestyle, life, you know what I'm saying, so, yeah, and then just thinking about, like, why am I really, you know, even trying to get with women? Like, they don't like me in the first place, so that's a good thing, actually. But, you know, like, so, no need to even really try to, because, yeah, so, yeah, I kind of was birthed, not birthed, you know, rebirthed, you know, just kind of, yeah, rebirthed, you know, into the little sexual purity living too. But then, you know, some guys, it's like, if they can't get women out of there, it's like, it's just difficult for them to get women, they just, I wouldn't say give up, but more so what I'm hearing is, you know, they seek to, how to get women. So for me, it's not even that. The reason I look at stuff like even a lot of stuff, but first thing that comes to mind is, I think it's called PUA, with pickup artists and stuff like that. But just, you know, I listen to a lot of black people now, but, you know, it's just like, yeah, just like dating coaches and stuff like that, you know, and like, even like videos, like, you know, I look at how to attract more women, you know. I'm looking for how to attract a particular woman, but, you know, I look at stuff like more broad, like, broads, but, you know, like, I look at stuff like, you know, more broader sense too, like, how to attract women, you know, because there might not be a video, how to, and then that's just, so it's just like, you know, women in general kind of have similarities, you know. Everyone's unique, and that's real talk, but at the same time, like, even just as humans, we all have similarities, and then even just, you know, as men, I have similarities with other men, you know, so I have women, you know, I have similarities with other women, and stuff like that, you know, so it's just, like, for real, like, you can learn a lot, just learning about women, period, to apply to a certain woman, you know, so that's why I always was big on that, same reason why I wanted, you know, female friends so much. But just to learn about women, I mean, and the same reason, gotta say, getting coaching even from, you know, dating coaches, just talking about multiple women, just, you know, getting coaching about women. And I'm about to get this book called, I forget what it's called, but I think it's like Soul Orgasm Living. Soul Orgasmic Living or something like that, but I'm gonna definitely get that book. I know I'm gonna really get that book actually, but so yeah, but yeah, that's all I was saying was just, I totally forget now, but what I was saying in this video is what I was saying, so that's what I was saying. So have a real blessed day, and I'm gonna leave it on this just because this would be a great, you know, time frame for a nice song as well in the background. And that's one thing I like about these videos, but I like the other videos too, so stay tuned and I'll get at you one.